Hi, my name is Terry Wendorf. I'm the president of Snowway, and I'd like to steal a few minutes of your time to cover our new RVB spreader line. This is a continuation of our PDE spreader line, and I wanted to cover just some new features that we've added to the product. The RVB will perform as well as the PDE done in the past. So all the videos we shot in the past that you see that we're spreading all the different materials with an auger, that will still exist in this product line. And in some areas, we've actually improved it. The RVB, as the PDE, comes with a half horsepower heavy duty motor to run the auger, a third horsepower heavy duty motor to run the spinner. It comes standard with one vibrator. It comes standard with a top screen. All you do is turn these knobs off, and voila, the screen comes off. So if you've got to make an adjustment on the inverted V or the baffling, it's as simple as turning a knob. It comes standard with our patented inverted V baffle system, RS control, and easy on-off shoots, both in 16-inch and 29-inch. Optional features, as we had on the PDE, is still a tarp, which is a form-fitting tarp, a second vibrator when necessary for those hard to flow materials, and a transport brush kit. If you're going to spread calcium chloride, that stuff wants to flow everywhere. This brush kit keeps that material inside the hopper and you don't lose it until you're ready to spread it. This is our new frame. We now have it at 304 stainless steel rather than 400 grade stainless steel. It gives you a much better corrosion resistance than the 400 grade did. We added spacing in the legs here. We widened it out so now we can get two 30-gallon wetting tanks in here. So now you can run a total of 60 gallons. We added fork pockets so you can pick this thing up and take it off the truck with a forklift. We added holes in the frame for routing the wires. So now we have them tucked up underneath the frame, tied up, so you don't run into a problem of this harness getting cut. We added holes for a second vibrator. So if you have to add a second vibrator because you're flowing some very difficult material, it's very simple to do in the field. And we added the holes for putting the transport brushes in so you don't end up skipping any of the material. What I like that I think we did that's really nice is this whole motor plate comes off now with four bolts, and you can basically slide the auger out, take this inside your shop if you have to do any service on the motor, fix it, bring it back out, and put it back in, and you're done. As you can see, we've changed things up. We moved the hopper in here so I could explain just a few things of what's going to happen with the hopper. We're still using a poly-ribbed hopper, but it's reinforced, and we reinforced it in more areas to make sure that this hopper will not deform. We changed the bracket of how we do the tie down, so we integrated the bracket right to the hopper, so there's no way that you're pulling on the hopper when you're tying this thing down. These units are again available for UTV, our 500 and 750 for the small trucks like the Ford Ranger, the F-150 with a short box, and then we've got the 1500 to 2000 to 2500 that are 3/4 ton with full length boxes, and that's everything from a 250, 350, 450, 550. But one more thing, we have Move It decals on all our product. I don't care if we're moving snow or moving material through a spreader system. We want you to be able to get your job done. Thank you so much for buying our product, and I hope this product will serve you as well as I think it can. Thank you.